bomb and we murdered people. We did it every day. And your generation doesn't know that. You don't know that. So that's why this Vietnam veteran, combat medic, who took injured and dead soldiers off a helicopter, this is why I did this. Well, I took an oath to defend my country. And then when I got to Vietnam, we committed atrocities. We committed atrocities every single day when I was in Vietnam. I took an oath to defend this government. And when I got to Vietnam, we committed atrocities. I stood next to a ditch in Vietnam, and we murdered 170 Vietnamese people. And you guys don't know that.
Sir, are you all right?
Boy, that was a direct spray.
Woo! Sir, what is your name?
Boy, he got me right in the fucking eye. Oh, fuck.
You guys have anything?
There's no medics. There's no medics out here.
Here, I'll give you my card. Somebody needs to get this on film, shit.
God, everybody got it.
I mean, really.
Just holding up.
That's why I'm here.
Was yesterday your first day?
No, I've been here 6 days in a row.
Just don't rub your eye. Do not rub it.
Okay, you want to walk back this way? There's water in the tent over here.